from the NCERT textbook these questions. Okay, exercise index questions are this. On what factors does the resistance of conductor depend? I explained yesterday. And how do they depend? How the resistance depends on each types of factor? This also has been explained by me yesterday. Will current flow more easily through a thick wire or thin wire? Means it is the application question. Means the concept you taught in the class, what you have learned, and where you can apply this. Like that, you studied about the factors affecting the conductor. Clear? What the factors were there? Here you may see the four factors you have studied. Okay? There is this before you on the screen. Clear? So this is area. And area is reciprocally predicting the resistance. We can speak resistance is inversely proportional to the area. What does this mean? Resistance is the flow of electric current and it is inversely proportional to the area. Means if you will increase area, the resistance will decrease. This is the meaning of reciprocality. Resistance will increase on decreasing the area, and the increasing decreasing the resistance is the increasing of conductivity. You have to get the meaning of such concept. Is that clear? In this way. So same is to be employed here. The questioner is being asked, is asking, will the current flow more easily through a thick wire or thin wire? So what is the thinking process? Do not chant the question's answer. Right now, like the people of the primary student just start learning this, the sparrow of the rishi, right now, the shikari aayega, jal phalayega, jal. But exactly your understanding must work behind the concept. You can think answer by yourself if you got very clear the concept, very clearly the concept. Will current flow more easily through a thick or thin wire? First, you have to understand what is the flowing of current. Flow of current is what? Obviously, flow of charges. Conductivity we can speak here. So, the conductivity from thick or through thick or thin wire, which will conductivity is more with thick. Why? More charge can pass through because area is much there. So, your answer is, through a thick wire conductivity will means more current will flow. Is that clear? The questionnaire is being asked why. You will write down here the resistance of the conductor. Resistance of the conductor is what? Yeah, is inversely proportional to the area. More the area, less the resistance, and resistance less, more the conductivity. Simply you have to write. Question number third. What is the question third is saying? Let the resistance of an electrical component remain constant. Resistance is constant. Okay? Means not to change the resistance. If you will not change the resistance, the potential difference across the two ends of component decreases. You are decreasing this. Resistance is constant. Means here the relationship is V is equal to IR. This is the relationship between a universal relation, the George Simon Ohm gave this relation to the world. V is equal to IR. V potential difference, I is the current and the R is the resistance. So what? Potential difference across the end of decreasing. We are decreasing this. And this is fixed. What will happen to this place? We can speak here. V decreases, so I will decrease. What change will occur? The current through it. Current will also decrease. By Ohm's law. Now, the very important thing, how you have to write answer in examination. So, I am telling answer, what is the manner of you have to write the answer, okay? Actually, this is the confidential thing, means confidence in the sense, means raising confidence here, the manner of writing answer. Since V is equal to IR, so you will write if R is constant. R is constant, then okay, I increases on increasing increase in V by Ohm's law. Stop this. This statement can be written on decreasing, here you will decreasing by decreasing that. Clear? So this is the manner of writing answer. Is that clear, guys? Right now? So what the next is? I'm telling the next. What are coil? Why are coil of toaster? Electric irons are made up of alloy rather than pure metal. Metal. When the word we listen metal, obviously have the free electrons. Good conductors. You may see around you conducting wires. Do you know what they made up of? Copper. You are right saying. But silver is more conducting than copper. Why do human make the conducting wire of silver rather than the copper they made? It's costly. Right now, first we'll think about economy, then later anything else. Is that clear? So what? Wire coil of electric toaster. So conducting have low resistance. So if a conductor, there is conductor before you, okay? And if having low resistance, obviously the current will flow through the conductor. Easily the current will flow. And the current conductor, the electric current will pass through. Nothing will happen to the electric current. And electric current is actually the passage of electric, what? Electric energy. And the term of this electric energy is passing. Nothing happened to the energy. No transformation of energy. Another, how energy transform from one place to another? By doing work. If the heat develops on the surface of conductor, means the electric energy transform into the heat. Obviously work has been done. You just have to know basic theory in physics. Work, one form energy and the second form energy. You just have to know. By doing the work, we can transform the energy. So current is passing through the conductor without any dissipation, without any objection, without any obligation, without resistance or less resistance, less high conductivity. So conductor is what? Carrying the current. So but in case of geyser or toaster, what is the working of geyser and toaster? Obviously giving heat for roasting of food. The food is to be roasted in the geyser, the water is to be heated. In toaster, the food means toast has to be roasted, and they roast and get boiled the water in heater and geyser and toaster. So what is the working of electricity in these cases? Obviously giving heat to the food, to the water. And now the heat is transformed, form of energy, electric energy. So if the high resistance will be there, then the electric energy can be transformed into the other energy. That's why our heating device have the high resistance. Clear or not? So what the answer is to be there? Why are coils electric? So you have to write. What you will write? Start answering. And alloy have the pure. So you will write, since a toaster and iron, since a toaster and electric iron require more resistance, have the more resistance, and a alloy have more resistance than a pure metal. That's why the alloy are used. Okay? So alloy are used for making the iron and toaster because they have high resistance. The word high resistance must come here. High resistance. Clear? So high resistance actually the key word for writing answer. Whatever the language or words or sentence you write in the exam, but high resistance must be there. Use the data in the given table. You can write the answer for that. Right now? Which is the best conductor for conductivity? Low resistivity conductor. And which is iron, mercury better conductor? Iron, because it has less. And mercury with less resistance. You may see the table and that. Okay? Is that clear, guys? Some more questions are also given in the NCERT text exercise. A lot of questions are there. And we also have a lot of questions in the study material on the basis of the resistivity and resistance. okay, you may see our study material. Different types of questions I have just given you. Page number, where that? The page number, there you may see. Yeah, skill testing, we have done this. Home assignment 3 I gave yesterday. Home assignment 3, the page number is 7. A wire of length L resistance R is stretched so that its length is doubled and the area of cross section is halved. What will be its resistance? The word is written resistance charge. What a nonsense word it is. Resistance charge, how could be there? Resistance charge, no, it should be here change. You correct in your study, okay? This is a printing mistake. Clear, guys? Well, understood you? So, what is to be written there? I'm talking about what? I'm talking about this. So, wire of length. So, wire of length, the method of writing solution. Question number 44. Wire of length L, resistance R. Since resistance in the terms of L is what? L, and here rho will come here, or this is A. This is the resistance of conductor. Length is doubled. Suppose I am taking here a conductor. There is a conductor I am taking. Okay, its length is L. And I'm stretching, its length is L, and the cross section, this is called cross section area. This is the cross section area A. Clear? If I stretch from either side, then what will happen to the conductor? Will become thin, but this, you may say this is. So the length becomes here such that the 2L length become. So what will happen to area A dash question mark? We can find the volume will same. The volume is what here? Area into length. The volume is what here? Area into length. So, volume in both the case same it is. So, it's A dash and it's a new length is what? Double of old. So, what? It's a AL, it's a dash and 2L. LL cancel. So, A by 2 is equal to A dash. What we can understand? In a cylindrical body, if the length is made double, then area becomes half, and if the length made triple, then area become 1/3. If the length made 4 times, the area become 1/4. If length made n times, the area become 1/n. Well understood you? So this happen in the case of what? Cylinder only. So this will run on the background. You will not write this, okay? It means you already have known this concept here. I'm just erasing it, deleting this. So again, resistance is it. So length is made doubled. If the length is made double, so new resistance will be. The material will same. The rho is the property of material. Length is made doubled. What will be area here? Area will become half. Is that clear or not? So what next will it is? Rho, and this 2 will go as numerator. It shall be 4L divided by A, or also we can write here 4 rho L by A. This is old resistance, the old resistance you may see here. So new resistance is what? 4 times the old. You have given 2 to before the L, so 2 is coming as a denominator, and a square of 2 is coming before R, before R, clear? So what we can speak here, if 3 time length is, so 1 by 3 time the area, what the resistance is? 3 square time, 4 time the this is, 1/4 is that, and what the resistance is? 4 square. Conclusion, if n time the length increase, so what will be the new resistance? N square time. You will just understand this. Clear guys? This is the first part of the question. So here to be written the word problem, what is there? This is not okay. Here you will write the word problem. The new resistance will be the new resistance resistance will be what? 4 times. Now, second question. What is the second question? Resistivity change. What resistivity will happen here? Obviously, resistivity is the property of material. You have not changed the material. So, resistivity will remain constant. Will be what? Constant. Or same. This is your answer. So, to see the answer of this typical question, some more type of questions comes in examination, that what will happen? Please write question. Go on writing all. What will happen? I am saying this again. While you are studying online, keep your mobile on desk, take a pen and with a notebook, and write in the, sit on the right posture, and headphone must be the big end headphone. The distance of the mobile is to be quite far, enough for that you are not feel the troublesome and the irritation on the eyes, and listening sound is also to be clear. That is that clear? And it's to be in the alone place, means it in your room, study room. There should not be a disturbance by your family member. Is that clear? So this is the atmosphere of studying here right now. If you will follow the instruction here, what I am giving you, you will learn more. Is that clear? Again and again you need to see the video if you can't understand. Is that clear? So please come to the topic here. Resistivity will be constant in increasing the length. So student learn resistivity will constant. So sometime question comes here, what will happen to the resistivity if the temperature will increase? So temperature is increasing, we are, so obviously resistivity will increase or decrease. Why? Because temperature increase, more resistance, more electrons, free ions, free electrons will be caused here. Collision will be increases as a result of increasing heat. So resistivity increases due to increase in not only temperature, not only resistivity, resistance also increases. Clear? But in case of length area changing, the resistivity will not be affected. Why? Because it is the property of material. Is that clear? Now the next question. This question the student have been asked. Now look at this. So that's why the temperature is given in the case of this. 45 number question. The resistance of metal wire of length 1. Length is 1. Yes, we have solved yesterday this question. I'm telling the question number 46. An aluminium rod with a square cross section area, cross section is 1.3 meter longer and 2.6 mm on edge. What is the resistance between that? Longer means this typical situation is there, okay? Means is this here? Longer. A cube can be there for this. It's longer and edge is this. An aluminium rod with a square cross section area. A square cross section area, okay? This is square is there. This is side A, it's A also. A square cross section area, 1.3 meter long. So the length is 1.3 meter. Clear? And 2.6 mm. 2.6 mm is edge. So it will have definite area. This is that clear? What is the resistance between the end? We have to find the resistance. Solution number 1046 we have solved. Clear? So since the resistance is what? Rho into L. What is rho? It's aluminium. So you need to see the value of aluminium from the table. Where the table is? Is there any table? Is there any table? The resistance value? No. Is yes. Where the aluminium? Pure metal, pure? Yes. This is aluminium. 2.63 into 10 to the power minus 8. Okay. It's a resistivity. You also can confirm your data from textbook. Where is the table? Where the table, is there? No, it can be upside. Mm. Yes, where the aluminium is? Aluminium is where? Aluminium, this is aluminium. Value is 2.63 into 10 to the power minus 8. It means the data is correct. Okay. Now you were thinking that, sir, will we all have to keep remember all the data? No. Copper, aluminium, silver, only three will remember, and the remaining will be given in examination. Okay. So 2. What is to be put here? 2.63 into 10 to the power minus 8 ohm meter. You are writing this in SI unit. Okay. And length is what? Obviously 1.3 meter. The length is, area of cross section is what? 2.6 mm is H. So what the area is? 2.63 square, but this is in mm. So to be converted in 2.3 minus 3 is to be multiplied. This is now become in meter. The task is there. Can you solve this further or not? So 2.63 into 10 to the power minus 8 multiply by 1 by 1.3, and here a square is to be multiplied, 263 whole square. What will be this? 3 3s are 9, 3 6 are 18, 18 double 36, okay, and 2 3s are square technique. I am telling you method you want to know. 263, 3 3s are 9, 2 6 3 6 are 6 is 18, 18 36 carry 3, 3 2s are 6, 2 3s are 6, 12 3 15 carry 1, 6 2s are 12, 2 6 are 12, 24 25, and 2 2s are 4 1 5. This is your product, means 5 triple 5 6 9. Okay, triple 5 6 9. Here again 6 2s are 12, 2 6s are 12, 24. Okay, again same is here. 3 3s are 9, 3 6 are 18 double 36 carry 3, 3 2s are 6, 6 12, 6 6 36, 3 2s are 6, 6 12, 6 6 36, 12 6 is 48 and carry how much is 3, 48 carry 3, how much is 48 there, we forgot here to take carry. Okay. If you want to learn this method, I will, when the offline classes will be there, I will tell you this, okay. 18, now 2, 6 are 12, 18, 38 is there, okay. 3, 6 are 24, 48, carry 4, 6, 2 are 12, 6, 2 are 12, 12, 24, 4, okay, this 4, carry what? 2, 2 are 4, 2, 6, 6, 8, 8, 6, 9. 6 8 8 6 9, and here also minus 6. You may see 8 minus 6 cancels. Now multiplying this, 13 is there, 13 3s are 39 carry 3, 13 78 and 3 81 carry 8, 13 2s are 26 and 26 8 34. Clear? How many decimals are here? 3 decimal. And divided by, what is that? 6 8 8 6 9. Right now 1.3 is there. So what is to be written here? This obviously into 10 to the power is minus 2 there. Okay, can you solve further also? Yes, you may solve. So what will be next here? We are to find resistance. So what next will be here? The negative node step in is equal sign this. So 3.4 into 10 to the 4 can be here, and also can be taken further. Right now 10 to the power minus 2 is occurring. So what will here? This is the resistance in ohm which is coming here. Clear guys? Right now 3 2s are 6 will also occur here. This now next question. What the next question is? The question which we were solving are there. Yeah. So what the questionnaire is asking, the questionnaire is asking here, what is the resistance between the ends? We found the resistance. What must be the diameter of the cylindrical copper rod of length this if resistance is to the same as that of the aluminium rod? What must be the diameter of cylindrical copper wire? Means here further you to increase your solution for what? फॉर कॉपर वायर, फॉर कॉपर वायर. ओके, व्हाट मस्ट बी द डायमीटर ऑफ अ सिलिंड्रिकल कॉपर वायर, लेंथ दिस मच. सो रेजिस्टेंस इज इक्वल टू, रेजिस्टेंस इज व्हाट हियर, सेम एज दैट ऑफ द एल्यूमिनियम. मीन्स रो इज फॉर कॉपर, एल इट्स फॉर कॉपर, एंड एरिया इट्स फॉर कॉपर. So is asking here the resistance is same as that of that. So here you to put here 3.4 into 10 to the power minus 2. However you have to write later. And here you to see write down the copper value. Length is given I think 1.3. And aluminium area is to be found out. So this is to be and this is to be. And after that you can obtain the values. The other method. So rho aluminium, length aluminium. By area aluminium is equal to rho copper, length copper, area copper, and put the values here and obtain the answer. Clear? Now see the next. What the question is saying here, 4 ohm resistance, 4 ohm resistor wire is doubled on it. Doubled on it means what? Double on it. There is a wire. And its resistance is 4 ohm. Doubled on it means from this we'll fold them. And what will here? This typical. Double on it means double on it. It's called double on it. So if it is double on it means area is what? Doubled. You may see this is double on it. So area will be 2a and length will be half. Double on it. Double on it and double to it. Double to it means what? Double to it means it is to be increased here. More thin will be here. It is called double to it. Double to it means two length, area become half. And double on it means area become double. Now next is, a 4 ohm resistor wire is doubled on it. Calculate the new resistance. So double on it means area is given by L by 2. If area is given as a 2 before that, area become half, but length is given 1/2, so area become double right now. And resistance will what? You have studied all here. R is equal to new resistance n square time old. So new resistance will be 1/2 is there before the length. So area is halved, double on it. Area is halved, no, length is halved, that is this here. So what will be new? It's 1/4 and it's R answer, since the formula is. You can also solve it by writing this, since R is equal to rho L by A, therefore R is equal to rho L by new resistance, length is double, length becomes half, okay, length becomes half, area become double. So what will be it is rho L divided by 4A. Okay, so it's old resistance. This answer is coming out. This is the method of writing solution. Clear guys? Well understood you? Now see the next, another. Here also, a solid cube of silver has mass this much. A solid cube of mass has this much. What is the resistance between the opposite faces? Density of silver this. Solid cube of silver has mass. Mass is this much gram. What is the resistance between opposite face? Density of the water. Density of the silver is this much. What is to find out? Its resistivity at 20 degrees Celsius is this. What will be it is? It's very simple. Question is saying a solid cube of silver. It's a solid cube of silver. This is cube of silver. Clear? So we have to find out the resistivity between two faces. Okay? You may see one face is this side. Okay, and the other face is this side. between them. A solid cube silver has mass this. What is the resistance between opposite phase? Solid cube of silver mass has 840 gram. What is the resistance between opposite phase? Its mass is what? 84 gram. Resistance between opposite phase, density of silver. Density means what density? D density is equal to mass upon volume. This is mechanical density, not the electrical density. Clear? So mass is what the cube, volume is there. So density of silver, this resistivity is this here, rho is also given here. Now student is thinking gram resistivity is solid cube. So what is to resistance is to find out. Resistance is equal to question mark. The formula is rho L by A. So do you know the density is a what here? It's a resistivity. So here it is given the resistivity. Clear? This is the resistivity. Is to be put here this. Clear? Multiply by what is length? Don't know what is length. Length is given. I think it could be here. So volume is to be found out first actually. So mass is what? First is to be solved. Density. Density here is to be put. 10.85 gram per cubic centimeter. Okay? This is density. And what is the mass here? Mass is 84.0 gram. So volume is to be calculated. So volume is equal to 84.0. So what the 0.0 is to be taken? And 10.85. After solving this, you will obtain volume. And volume is a cubical. So volume of cube is what? Volume of cube is A cube. You will study in the 13th chapter. After solving this volume, you will find out A. A is the side. So if you know the side here, so you know the length. This is the side actually. So here you put the value of length, and here you will put the area means side square. And after that you will solve. Okay, please do solve the question. First you obtain the A cube. This is volume. So start simplifying. Since volume is equal to what coming divided? It's 8400 for this will come 1085. So how many times will it come? We can divide it. Cube root can be taken as. So cube root is what? It's a cube root means it's made up of 10. So 10 into 10, okay, right? Now and 84 is there also. So how can we simplify 84? And further is to be given this here, right? It's a volume coming here. We have one method more also. It's a rho into L by A. If you multiply L numerator and denominator, so it says volume. So rho L square divided by volume. Volume directly can be put here, but what about the length? Length obviously need to find out the length. So it means we need to solve this. How many times this will go? 1085 will go how many times? 7 times will run. 7 5s are 35, carry 3. 7 8s are 56, 3 59, carry 5. Okay. Five carry. And whole is 7 1 is 7. This is 7 5. If you multiply by 8, then what will come here? Obviously the number will exceed. 8 1 is 8 will there. So 7 time it will 5 time it will go here. 7 time it will go here. How many times will it go? 7 5 is 35, 7 time I think it will go. So 7 be there, right? Now and in 8 is a 64, 8 1 is a 6 is coming here. So we'll exceed it. So 7 is coming here, 5 is coming here. Clear? Now 7. So 7 time will it go. You need to write down 7. Volume is equal to, no, division is coming here. 7, furthermore is to be written. But the next is to be is point here, and after solving you will obtain here. Then side is to be found here. What side is? Under root volume, cube root volume. So you will find a cube root of that. Okay, please proceed it and find a cube root. So this question can be of the calculator, calculating based micro observations are here also, but you can solve. Okay, three times you make here. Now what the next is? Question number next, skill testing. We'll solve this. Okay, now we are solving the question based on the combination of resistors. Yesterday, before yesterday, I talked about this. Okay, that is this here. You may see this is. Now see the next combination of resistors. Resistor in series have the sum. Resistors in, so if four resistor, each of 1 ohm are connected in series, what is their effective resistance? Series. So do you know series formula? Rs is equal to n resistor, nr, for identical resistor. Rp is equal to r by p. No, r by n. This is for parallel. Clear? So what the questioner is asking? Resistors are connected in series. What is their effective resistance? What is their effective resistance? The effective resistance are, and how this is coming, everybody know here. If you don't know, please see the video of back lecture. Right now, see the video of previous lecture. So four are obviously, so four resistors are there. So Rs is equal to 4. The value of each is 1 ohm. So what shall it be? 4 ohm. Answer. Oral type questions are there. Three resistance, 2 ohm, 3 ohm, 5 are connected in series. What is their equivalent resistance? Series. Orally you can tell me. 2 plus 3, 5, 5, 10. Answer. It is, these questions are checking your knowledge about series and parallel combination. Calculate the equivalent resistance. The word equivalent. What is equivalent? Equivalence resistance means, suppose that what the resistance, one, the resistance is offering that here. Suppose it's offering 4 ohm. Another resistance is also there. It's also 4 ohm. Clear? So they both resistors are working as a single resistor. As a single resistor they are working. As a single resistor means a single resistor. And what is the value of that single resistor? Single resistor means, what is that here? 4 divided by 2 means 2 ohm. So the combination is offering like a 2 ohm. This is called equivalent resistance. So equivalent resistance is what? The total resistance offered by the combination of resistor is called equivalent resistance. So equivalent is 3 and 6 are connected in parallel. Two resistors are here. So everybody know the formula. What the formula is? 57. 6 and 4. 3 and 6 in parallel. 3 ohm and 6 ohm are in parallel. Two resistance. So for product 2, what is the formula for 2? Product upon sum. R1 plus R2. So product 3 into 6 divided by 3 plus 6. Do not compose them. 3 into 6. What is the sum? 18. So 18 1 is 18, 3s are 6, 1 is 6. So what is coming here? This 6 and 3, 3 cancels. So what's coming? It is 1 ohm is coming. No. One ohm, no. Product, no. Their sum will come here. There is mistake. Sum. The sum is what? 9. The sum is 9. So 3 threes are 3 ones. And 3 ones and 3 twos are. What the answer is? 2 ohm. So the resistance in parallel combination is 2 ohm. Resistors of 2 ohm and 4 ohm are connected in series and parallel. Equivalent resistance in series 6 ohm, in parallel you can calculate in this manner sum. So 3 it is and 1, 4 by 3. Now next also. Question number 59. When given a resistor of resistance R, how will you combine them to get maximum? You would have seen maximum series combination give the maximum resistance, parallel combination. You may see the question here this. 6 and 3 ohm are you are connecting in parallel. What is coming the equivalent resistance 2 ohm? We can speak here. The resistance decreases in parallel combination. And in series combination, resistance increases. So, for decreasing the resistance, we need to combine parallel. And for increasing the resistance, we need to combine in series. Clear? So, you may see this. Maximum means in series and minimum it means parallel. What is the ratio of maximum to minimum resistors? Ratio to be found out. Obviously, ratio will be series to parallel greater than 1 and parallel to series less than 1. Calculate the equivalent resistance of this. Now, the circuit is coming, equivalent resistance. How to calculate equivalent resistance? So, there is a question before you for calculating equivalent resistance. Okay, the method of solving question equivalent resistance to be calculated. Okay, see this. How it is saying? It's called R1, it's called R2. Okay, this is you can give R3, it's called R4. So you will write here since R1 and R2 are in series. So if they are in series, so what is their equivalent? 1, 2. We are representing their equivalent as 1, 2, R1, 2. So R1 plus R2. What is the sum? It's 1 plus 2, that is what here? 3 ohm. Now, they are working as a single resistor. Is that clear? As a single resistance, right? No. And these two, R3, R4, also R3 and R4 are in parallel. Is that clear or not? So, their resultant R3, 4 it is called. What is the resultant parallel? Product upon sum. This works for two resistance only. Okay, remember you. It's a 3 into 6 and 3 plus 6. You already have solved. 2 ohm generally comes here. So their equivalent is 2 ohm. So their output is what? Their output is 1. And their output is also 1. So you may say this is the output of 1, 2, this is the output of 3, 4. So current through 1, 2 is passing through that. So what is the condition? Series means the output of 1, 2 is in series with output of 3, 4. So equivalence resistance is called 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is the manner of this connection? Series. So first is the 3 ohm and second is 2 ohm. What is the answer here? 5 ohm is answer. The combination is giving you the 5 ohm resistance. So this is the method of solving question. And I raised your confidence to give the situation and labeling of resistance as R1, R2. However, I have drawn and copy paste the diagram from my right now digital board device, but you cannot do this in the copy. We'll need to draw the figure properly. Okay, so we'll take time also. See the question next. Two wires A and B of same materials are connected in parallel. Wire A has length this and wire radius is this, and wire B has length 2L and radius this. Compare the ratio of total resistance of parallel combination and resistance. Interesting question, very, very nice question. I expect to solve this question by you and later I will tell you. Please start solving the question here. Otherwise, I will tell you. Okay, guys, please do solve this. I'm waiting for 20 seconds. Have you tried? If not, then I am telling you what the question is, okay? The method of solving question. Two wire resistance, A wire. So the method of writing answer. Okay, for A wire. What is the resistance? RA. RA is what? Rho, length is L and area is A. For wire B, it's RB. What is the material? Same material, rho. Length is 2L and area is what? But area is not giving. So further can be the formula here. Rho L, it's called pi r square. Why we are writing in pi r square? Because the terms is given in the radius. Similarly, it shall be rho and here will be pi. The radius is also a double. Yeah, the radius is double. Clear? So it can be here 2 times rho L divided by 4 pi r square. So further can be solved as, 2 cancels. And here will what? Rho L by pi r square and here will be 1 by 2. Is that clear? So its resistance RA is, suppose it is R. So the same value is coming, it is also R. So what the first resistance? So their resistance is R and its resistance is R by 2. So what the question is asking here? Question is saying, compare the ratio of total resistance, parallel combination and series combination. Now you can write here RA and RB are in series. So if they are in series, so RS is equal. RS is what? R plus R by 2. So it shall be 3 times R by 2 in parallel. So RP we are giving, product upon sum is already here 3R. So RR, wait a minute please, RP, product is what? Product is R into R by 2. What is the sum? 3 by 2R. Why this is coming R again and again? Clear? RR cancel. This 2 will go as numerator, this 3 will come as. So 2 cancel. What will it is? 1 by 3. So the ratio is coming RP by. No, wait a minute. It's RP. This is RP. RP is coming. Wait a minute. Is the question solution mixed? In parallel, product upon sum. So RP is equal to, product is what? R into R by 2. And what is the sum? 3R by 2. Now it's upon 2 cancel, RR cancel. So here will R by 3. Therefore ratio RS to RP is equal to, it's RS means R by 2. RP means R by 3. So what will be here? RS is 3 to by now. This is RS to RP. RS is 3 to 1. So what will here, please tell me? This will go as RR cancel, 9 by 2 the ratio is. Answer 9:2. Clear guys? It's very simple. Now look the next question also. This is the technique of solving question. Next is, what is the resistance from A to B in the network given? This is the network. You may see. What will be the resistance? obviously the current will start from here, suppose, and at A it start distributing, one part of current will go and one part of that. So we can speak here this line and this line are then the parallel. Again the current will reach here, again current will divide in, so this can be also in. It means the current flowing on all the three devices is not same. However, a short concept also comes here, short. I will tell you this later. The short means shorting a device is another thing. Here the current passing through all the devices is not same, so you will take them as a parallel and calculate them. Parallel means what will be here, this R by 3, the value of resistance and number of 1, 2, 3. A metallic wire, this also is to be done here, this, and here also this current passing through this and through this, these three are in parallel, so their output is this. These three are in parallel, their output is this. So what will happen here, this, they are connecting, the all are in parallel here, you may see. Clear guys? Now next also, so your skill test is there. So I will not give you to skill testing here. Home assignment 4 I will give you to solve. So 73 number question, 73 to 78 to be done here. The 5 questions are all together. We'll solve this today. Okay guys, 78. Thank you very much and nice day.